wo sind wir hier?
Nein, nein, so machen wir das jetzt nicht. So machen wir das jetzt nicht. Wir wissen jetzt auch, wissen, wo wir sind.
Ich werde hier ein kleines Besensolo machen.
Ja, dann machst du ein kleines Besensolo. Du kannst jetzt da wieder so auf die Seiten kehren, da, den ganzen Weg da. Ja, sehr schön. Wie viel haben wir noch? 2 Minuten sind wir soweit. Perfekt. Perfekt. Hello everybody, dear listener. We will start now, Katrinem and I, Sam Auinger, we will start now our walk with the broom through Berlin. And we start out here at the Prenzlauerberg, and you can hear the bells in the background, so there are certain churches, so we'll be in an area with some Catholic churches. And we will start out the walk now towards Mitte and then Kreuzberg, and we will make quite a lot of stops to catching certain ambiences. Let's go.
And on the brushes, and on the brushes, I would stand as well.
We are standing at the moment beneath the U2, which is a highway, a subway which runs actually above us at the moment and in the middle of one of the main roads called Schönhaus Allee. This road leads traffic from the surrounding of Berlin from the east directly into the city and goes to Lübcke. We arrived now at the Alexanderplatz, which is a nice little green park next to the Schönhausallee, not so far away, with two huge child playgrounds and construction sites going all around, etc. we arrived now at the little S-Bahn bridge. It's a little pedestrian bridge over the Ringbahn. Yeah, and we'll hang out here for a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
Now we entered the so-called Mauerpark, which is a huge park between Prenzlauerberg and Wedding, long maybe the distance of more than a kilometer, the former wall. So we will continue now our walk crossing the Mauerpark towards Mitte.
factory, the other factory doesn't.
No, but he's taking that.
We are now on the other end of the so-called Mauerpark. Maybe you noticed a lot of ambulance sirens before. The reason for it is that there are quite some hospitals close by, and yeah, we are in Corona times, and in Germany the incidences are still high, so a lot of this type of sounds are going on. So today is a real great type of December day. It's not too cold, it's around between 6 and 8 degrees. And at the area where we are at the moment, where the former flea market was, on a more warmer day and maybe also a little bit later, into the day, this would be full of skateboarders and basketball players, because this is one of the real busy spots in Berlin where people hang out and do all the stuff. But today, out of weather reasons, temperature, whatever, mostly dog walkers are around and some tourists passing by. So we will cross now the Bernauer Straße and we'll walk towards Kastanienallee, one of the main shopping and tourist roads up here in Prenzlauerberg. So we are now at the junction of the Oderberger Straße, Kastanienallee, and we rest here for a moment.
Habe ich noch 30 gekürzt, weil der hat bei den meisten. Now we are coming close again to the Schönhausallee, and we will cross over and walk into the Kulturbrauerei and walk over into the area which is called the Kolwitzkiez.
so. Später auch.
So the weather actually became really much nicer in the last hour, and yeah, you also can feel it immediately on the street. Much more people be out now, and also the area where we walk now through with all the cafes, so lots of people be outside. And actually we have a colleague with a broom here.
And now my telephone is on.
Now we are entering the Knackstraße and moving more towards Mitte. Now we are passing by the little park, the Moritzplatz, which is normally full of kids, and on the weekend we have here a market. But today it's just quiet, just a couple of little kids being on the playground and some people from the park department working here, but also very quietly, just moving the leaves from the ground on the truck. We've just crossed the Kollwitzstraße and move now towards the Wasserspeicher. The beautiful playground here at the, next to the Wasserspeicher is empty like most of them today. But what's interesting here is that you can hear the cobblestones from the cars. Because all these little roads around here are not done by smooth cement, they still have cobblestones, so they give this whole area a particular feeling and sound.
Deswegen.
We are now at the moment almost leaving the Kolitz area. We are now crossing over the Saarbrückerstraße and we'll move down a little hill towards the Torstraße. And then we'll be already in Mitte. So now the task comes to cross the Torstraße. So we managed to cross the Dorstrasse, we enter now the Zollerstrasse and find ourselves behind the Volksbühne, which is an unbelievable huge building here which really dominates the area. We just arrived now at another playground. This is the beautiful playground behind the Volksbühne. We are also next to the official building from the Linke. And we are in front, very prominent, we see the Alex. But the most dominant building still is the Volksbühne, but out of weather reasons or many, many other conditions, I don't know, almost nobody is on the road, and so it's actually quiet, and the city around, it's mostly masked or blocked by these huge buildings. So we'd be not far away from all these main traffic lines, but basically we hear just in the far sirens, etc. Basically it's a quiet spot here. We are reaching now the Rosa Luxemburg Platz. So we are moving now along the Rosa-Luxemburg-Straße towards Alex. now crossing the S-Bahn linie and coming close to the Alexanderplatz here. Yeah, we are entering now the last stage of our trip. It took us much longer to walk the Broom as we thought. So we arrived now at the Alexanderplatz. We've been now really next to the TV tower. And it looks like that there's a conference of pigeons going on because it's quite full of pigeons here. So we've been out on the back side of the Alexander Tower, and in front of us is a kind of a Christmas market. This is also which is responsible for the musical ambience we hear. I think we will leave this beautiful ambience and walk back to the S-Bahn station of the Alexanderplatz for the last minute. Yeah, thank you for your attention. We've been now in front of the S-Bahnhof at the Alexanderplatz. And yeah, we just will walk through and let it run till the end of the transmission. Thanks again and enjoy the day.
Thank you.